Today's experiment is we're going to try to show you the science behind a shaken, unopened soda can. So I have a Coke here, and it's sealed. And, you know, if you shake the can, it builds up a whole bunch of pressure, carbon monoxide, a whole bunch of bubbles go on the outside. And a lot of people think you can tap the top and it'll stop, but it still explodes, and we've all had that. So we're going to try to defuse that and see if we can prove that wrong. So we're going to shake the can up really good, give that a good shake, and then what we're going to do is we're going to bring it close, and we're going to try to release all the carbon dioxide bubbles that are hanging onto the side of the can so we can open it up without it exploding. Okay, here we go. And it worked. It worked. It's open. Didn't spill. So there you go. So you can't tap the top. You got to hit the side. It'll release the carbon monoxide bubbles, and it will release the pressure, and you'll be able to enjoy your soft drink. All right, so we shook it last time, and we want to see if we could actually drop it and see what happens on this test if we do that. So if we give it a drop, a couple drops, and a shake, let's see what happens from there, right? I'm not sure about this one. But if science is to work, then we should be able to knock off the CO2, the carbon dioxide bubbles, and we should be able to have the same results even though we dropped it, which would seem like it caused a little bit more pressure. Dropped it twice. Here we go. A little bit, not like a whole explosion, but for dropping it, not bad. So I would say this is a success too. I hope you enjoyed this video, and remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe. Thanks for watching.